hate. So anze show.
Mtu ananza de show. You just give me depression here. Nilikuwa umetumia kwa hiyo namba nyingine unatumanga tu. Sasa nitafanya nini? Sina hata pesa.
Kitu makosa yako ni ati unakongana na watu apps twenye ukitumiwa pesa lazima tumeze. Hiyo ni makosa yangu.
Is it your money? Is it your money?
Sasa unataka niwe nakutumia pesa alafu unaanza kukuuliza ati lazima nitume pesa.
Yes, nimekuwa kama mtu wa kamiti. Huko unatuma kwa hizo namba zingine. Stop sending me in that number.
Hiyo si fault yangu. Kuta kuna meza wa pesa, hiyo ni shauri yako. Wewe nianza show.
Which is wrong?
Na usmile kwanza. Hebu kwa
hapa. Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's another week. We've talked about insurance. We talked about what else have we talked about?
Investments. Na si kwa hizo apps zako.
Savings and borrowing. That's why I'm here to learn about savings and borrowing. Ndio niendelee kuomba.
Na si kuomba ukimezewa pesa.
And our friend Grace has hooked us up. Hata kizungu imeenda sasa.
Hooked us up.
Yes, with experts who've been helping us. And thank you so much for your feedback. It's been amazing, amazing, amazing. We are learning together and we are growing together. Okay, so leo unatupikia nini hapa? Last time ilikuwa witches craft.
Hata ilikuwa witches craft, hizo zilikuwa zile za kwanza kwanza. Anyway, leo nitakutengeneza.
Tuko na wageni, that's why we tunatengeneza vitu bougie, tuko na wageni.
Those are apple crescents. Sasa wewe.
Apple crescents. Okay, let me just
sawa. Okay. Fine. Okay. Uh-huh. Alafu tutatengeneza mocktail inaitwa minty pineit.
Mint pineit unajua.
At least you unajua. That's what I know. Sawa, basi hizo zingine nitakufunza.
So crescents ni hivi. Hii hapo inaitwa crescents.
Are you to crescents nitakuonyesha kuzitengeneza?
Fine. Okay. Okay, it's a, you know to more. Hi guys. So, without much further ado. Mm-hmm. Let's get into savings. I know I am a terrible saver and I'm trying my best, mm-hmm. but it's very very hard to save right now. Especially with this COVID. It's hand to mouth.
Umoisiki ile story na kuanga kwa Bible ya wasi walipatiwa talent. Moja, mbili, mwingine, tatu, mwingine, tano.
Talent, I can't relate.
Was it? Kita. Ama ni Sunday school haukuenda. Hiyo ndio shida yako kubwa. So kuna moja alipewa moja, mwingine, tatu, mwingine, tano. Kwa nini? Kwa sababu watu walikuwa na different abilities. It means, hata kama kuna pesa kidogo ama nyingi, you must save.
COVID inakula mpaka hiyo talent.
Hapana. Haiwezi kula pesa yote ya saving. So kiasi wewe ni mtu wa kwenda Maldives wakati wa COVID. Hata sijui ulipitia wapi.
Mimi hata sijui niliponea wapi. Ni Mungu. Ni hiyo tamaa. Tamaa ilinisaidia niomba pesa. Anyway, so Grace, today is going to shed some light on how possible it is for you to borrow and save as a dada. Remember, we are now a part of the Dada Network. Yani hii ni yetu. But
yes,
please remember to share with your friends, with your mom, with your sisters-in-law, with your
friends.
Tujengane. Wacha kuijia kia peki yako. Tukuna network ingine hapo na kina kita trust ni tondada. Wewe zingia. To share information.
Kama
wewe ni mom. Anyway, so Grace, please welcome to the show once again.
Ama unatafuta gari yako chini ya gari
zingine. In business, I have a friend.
Yeah.
Aliingia kwa salon yake akatoka. Kwa sababu unaongea unasikia echo.
Echo.
Kila kuna mtu hakuna mtu.
What even that?
Yeah.
My friend, TV ishaharibiwa.
Yeah.
COVID kufanya kazi nyumbani, watoi wako hapo full time.
Kila mtu.
TV.
Huko
unasema where is the other one?
What?
So ukiwa
bila domestic cover. They don't understand. Yeah, they don't understand. Why are we watching TV?
Yes.
Itakuwa
ni watch box.
Karibu sana. Asante sana Grace. So leo nimeambiwa tunatengenezwa sijui crescent.
Okay, basi tufanye hivi.
Sitaenda na mambo mo.
Apple moons.
Yes, moons.
Apple moons.
Apple moons.
Antimtiaji anakuwa na mambo mengi sana. So as we prepare, I think we can just dig right into it. Because guys were asking, how easy is it to get a loan when you're part of Dada by Stanbic? How easy?
Okay.
Yeah.
So getting a loan tena in times of COVID.
Kwanza saa hii. Hata actually now I wanna say hata tuna collateral.
Actually very true.
Yeah.
Very true. So I think it has a depend. It depends on what you want the loan for.
Okay.
See, there's those loans maybe you want for a short period. Umeleta vitu kutoka sitaki kusema China, lakini umeleta vitu. Umejenga you've done mass.
Yeah.
Umejenga PPE, you've done, and then you want to sell. What unakwambia? 30 days.
Okay.
We are not paying you until 30 days.
Yes.
So there are those short-term loans where you need money for the period ushauzia watu, but they are not paying you immediately.
Na si ati uchukue loan ya kununua human hair. Tunawajua.
Usianze kuna katabia nyingine. Kununua viatu na nguo na
kadhalika. Usianze kuslay.
Ama zile za kwenda Maldives, unataka kwenda holiday,
tunaweza kuona ile video ile.
Okay.
Uli change. Mm. So they short term. Like then kuna wale you're borrowing for something else, construction, so tricky project care one.
Okay.
So what we do is we try and understand what is it that you want the money for, and then we can then be able to structure. Kwa kweli some will require collateral, but now tunaweza kama ni gari, you see kama tunapaja gari, we take the car as collateral.
Yeah.
But now kuna zile, and then the long term they might need collateral because it's long and it's normally quite a bit of money.
Mm. Okay.
Lakini what we're saying with dada, mainly tunaangalia wa mama wa biashara. So you're in business, you want money to be able to maybe do a piece of work, alafu ulipwe.
Okay.
So we actually have a solution, we call it working capital, na ili no for businesses, and then here you don't need collateral.
Okay.
But kama uko existing customer, peko existing dada, you've been in the bank, you've been with us for a while, even right now, unaweza ingia kwa ya Stanbic, and you borrow up to 1 million.
What?
Yes. Cash advance.
Cash advance ya 1 million.
Wamepata wamesha ingi.
Tusha kunini. Minimum ni 50k?
Yes.
Maximum
watabu 1
million.
Hey,
watabu ya ikamu. Kwa hiki.
It's purely for business.
Okay. So it's, we're calling it cash advance. Mm. Unaingeza ingia app, we pre-score you.
Okay.
So see it tutapata the full 1 million to score with your flows.
Mm.
So we can advance that. That is even currently now.
Okay.
Na hiyo auto require any collateral.
Hiyo collateral. Si lazima kashambaka mzae.
Yeah, hakuna. Na tukasha kuscore. Okay, come, we know you can get this amount and so on. And we do it revolving. So every month unaweza, you can come, you pay
so
back.
So that is why it's very important. Ata kwa hiyo chama yenyo, whatever business, you keep banking. It gives you very good credit history.
Exactly.
Wanaangalia hivyo, wanaona kuna tu pesa tunaingia.
Exactly.
Kuna rafiki yangu, ata kipata 5K, anenanga anenda kwa bank, anenda anatoa kwa ATM.
And well, it's true.
It's true. Kipitie pale.
Yes.
Even you want to make it
easier. In fact, that's the way. And that's even tukifanya our, you know, capacity building, those are the things we tell people. Yeah. Always route through the bank.
Okay.
Because that is what we're using to?
To score you.
So existing customers, leo, ukiingia, you'll actually see it on the app.
Okay.
Then there are those ones who, pengine pia, you still want that working capital, maximum of 3 months.
Okay.
Also, we can offer unsecured. If you're new to us, you've not banked with us, lakini umebank na na bank, and you have 12-month statements, we can actually make it available to you.
Wow.
So you bring your bank statements from the other bank. You only need to be with us 1 month when we've seen the behavior and we urge you just bank with us. You can after 1 month you can actually borrow as a dada. Okay. You don't have to wait for 6 months.
Oh,
remember I told you there's a time the 6 months normal customers wait, but dada no. Then the more you bank as we continue, the more you bank see I'm giving you, it revolves more.
What was CRB last?
I think I'm going to go to CRB. Kama huu kulipa thao, utalipa 50k. Kama ni thao imekushisha.
It's true.
Yeah, you know, that's why we're like, lipa tu wako kathao. Lakini kusha lipa, and it's gone for a while, imagine, lipa tu kathao.
Okay. But have you heard people complain, because I know you've worked with a lot of women, and how hard it's become to save.
To save.
In this COVID period.
Yes, yes,
we are living, most of us are living hand to mouth. What are we patrol pay cuts? So even trying to save for future investments in the hard. How muna encourage what towards? What can
you do? I would encourage Napia, by the way, savings, you know, is very personal because the way, you know, lifestyles is different.
Yeah.
But we always advise, the first thing, COVID lipo hit, start looking at where you can save. You can cut back.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Human hair.
To heels, to heels.
To heels, heels, watching. So it's cutting. I think as a start, cutting back.
And sometimes it involves even moving to a cheaper house.
Yes.
Imagine, they're done.
How many handbags can you carry at a time?
Actually,
50 of them.
Yeah.
How many can you carry at a time? You only need one bag, you know?
Yeah.
And then of course, pia Grace, wacha tu niseme, hapo kwa kusave, sasa ingine utaki kudowngrade. Sijui kia tatasemaje, ni beste yangu amekuwa kiona lifestyle yenye nimekuwa nikiishi, na naogopa aonge.
Hiyo itakuumiza.
And that's why I think it's very personal.
Okay.
The day you realize what is it that I can cut back on now, as you try and plan. Don't forget, Lazima, as you're cutting back, you also need to be seeing what the future is.
Yeah.
Your cutbacks save and put aside. And what we've done even with Dada, ukifungua, now the, like, the account you open with us, if you're not a customer, we automatically open a savings account for you in the bank.
Wow, that is so good.
Be, even if aki wate ukipata 100, so mbili, imagine weka tu. Weka anything you can need, spare.
Exactly, and that means we should save before we spend.
Exactly.
That is the hardest. What are you
going to do? It is hard.
Your story, many people, I can't even.
It's very, very hard. It is. What do you want to do? I know people want to do money. Is it a
money? Standing order.
But also, guess what? If you find a standing order, and that one you say, that's standing order. Forget that money. Because if you're not to do that savings account, we don't allow you to access it. So we cap what you can access so that you don't use it.
Okay.
Even if you get M-Pesa, just, you know, put a bit and see. I think it's a big part to say, what do I need to survive? And my family, what do we need to survive?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then you start now shedding my things.
Okay.
Then get that transactional account with the savings and then begin to put. Mm-hmm. And I say it's very personal, but for me, that is what I see.
Okay.
Then kama maybe biashara isha enda, the job you lost.
Yeah.
I think it's now to say, muneza shikana mtu start a biashara. Now again, it goes back to what can you start to do that's meaningful today that you can start to build. Na kama huna hiyo nini, kama you're the starting capital, shikana with people who have
same vision.
Same vision. Shikana you move.
It's true.
Shikana
together as a team. Yani tumeingia sorry ya pesa mpaka tunasahau. Tunatengeneza hapa kasnack kama tunatengeneza wageni wa
moons.
Watu wa wani Kristo ni kati aje.
Crescent. Ukata, so kwanza ukate half, alafu nikonyeshe. Alafu sasa, unanikatia, ebu, eka hiyo side ingine ya apple, up to somewhere here, please.
Apple.
Sasa, those are the shapes I'm looking for.
Oh, sungesema ni hizi. Zinaitwa crescent.
Yeah, zinaitwa
crescent. Okay, as I crescent these things,
Kuna kitu, there's a myth for women. I've had people saying, I'm not meant for business. I can only be employed. And I think COVID has really helped us to understand that there is no set of women that are meant for employment and another set that are meant for business.
Yeah.
And maybe you can just help us. Have you seen people who had stuck in employment for long?
And it's true because lakini COVID imetufunza. And in this ndege yako.
Yes.
Hakuna hiyo anti. Kila mtu akona side hustle sasa. Watu wanasema nagu kila mtu ni side hustle.
And that's the beauty with Dada. I like what you said, side hustle. Hakuna Mkenya who's employed hana her side hustle.
It's true.
Lakini there are those ones who say, like maybe your parents who say they worked, kama ni gava, you work until retirement tunaona years to retire. But we want to encourage entrepreneurship. So even as a stand big, to not have to encourage everyone, not okay, we're employed. Start, you know, because we have a side hustle mentality.
Yes.
You're doing something.
Yes.
And we're encouraging, we're saying even in the Dada, you're not just employed. You have other things that you're doing.
Yeah.
So pengine if you come and you're still employed and you want to start something, we won't look at you just as employed. If you want to say, I want to start this biashara, we'll look at what you're getting from your mshara and see how can we help you. So we don't see you just in one way.
Okay.
We see you in your different ways and we use whatever it is, whatever we can use from you, even that salary, to try and supplement as we try and work with you in your business.
Okay.
But I don't, that thing of actually, some people are employed, some are not.
Yes.
Aki, for real, it's a myth.
Yeah.
Because COVID has taught us, when you're fired and then, what happens?
Unafungua buti ya gari.
Thank you. Umeona watu wa nini? Na onions na nini?
Zote. Na COVID imetufunza. Lazima ujireinvent.
Yes.
Just because one thing is not working, lazima ufind other ways.
You have to find another way.
For me as an artist, hakuna jobs. Kwa kuact side.
Ni ukweli.
You understand? So unaona like, sasa inakuwa, you have to start creating your own content.
Yes.
Starting a YouTube channel. Sayo na wasani karibu watu wa meza YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Kwa nini content. Like you have to keep reinventing yourself. Juu unajua like again. Hakuna mama yako.
I agree.
Hakuna mtu anakuja kukusaidia. You need to help yourself.
And you know what we can do so that people don't feel scared. And I think that's where Dada is. I find it so meaningful for women.
Yeah.
We'll help you. I talk you were employed. There's no reason why you can't come and come for our sessions.
Okay.
Come and talk to listen. Yeah. Listen to how they're teaching you to run a business.
Okay.
Profitability, record keeping, nini. Come and also listen to you. We also have the purpose of Dada is also to connect people.
Okay.
So if you have renowned business women who are there. And you know, these women have walked.
Yeah.
They're older, and they've walked a journey, even maybe harder than ours.
They can
come listen, we set up panels, listen to those women, ask them questions. That's the beauty of Dada.
That's mentorship.
That is mentorship.
Yes.
So it's whether it's panel mentorship, whether it's getting you in them in a room with you, talking to you and telling you, don't give up. This, and even somebody who can be with you, even meeting somebody new and saying, you mean it, they were struggling like this, you walk together. That is the, for women, that connection.
Yeah.
It's meaningful. And also, a lot of women are saying they don't have, they don't, one, they don't have time. How to end up that's why they're like, now by the time I may do homework and do the children, I don't have time. So I don't know where to meet other women. Nora?
So let me just explain. I'm trying to upgrade my friend. And into huko nini. So what we do with Apple Moons, when you do this, you... I'll tell you why the purpose, and you should have removed the core. This is the core of the apple.
Forgive her.
That's the core of the apple, so it's left like this. This is peanut butter.
You can I'm allergic to nuts.
You can use almond butter. You can use honey.
Almond is better.
You can use honey.
Okay.
Basically, you can use any spread
okay.
that you like. So you pick a small amount, put it on your apple.
Spread it like the good vibes.
Spread it like a Dada vibes. What we are trying to make sure is that even as you continue saving, please stay healthy. Okay.
Yes.
So I'm just spreading butter on this.
The please tell me. We are all a medical bill away from poverty.
I'm telling you.
You know? We need to stay healthy.
So this is granola. Okay. Granola is a mixture of nuts and oats and dried fruit and all that. Okay. If you don't have this and you have Weetabix, you can crush that and still have a healthy snack while at it. If you're using Weetabix, I'd recommend honey so that it sticks better. Okay. So we put this here.
Hey, looks so good.
Okay. So on our plate, just arrange them nicely. And by the time we finish, we'll have a whole plate of healthy snacks. Just pick it with a...
This is very good for the kids at
and
home.
And it's very, yes.
This is the kumbatia mtoto waende anunue KDF.
Imagine.
Please. Easy, healthy.
Encourage, yes.
If, and you stretch the shilling.
Yes.
With COVID has taught us anything. Mm. It's staying healthy.
Yes.
You can kukuta na card defect.
Yes.
Una medhoko, una new area.
Yes. So you have cereal and
fruits. Unatemoru.
You'll be French for?
Oh, she was
uplifted.
Kotengoro
was uplifted.
It was uplifted.
She was uplifted.
We are removed from the
earth.
That is Kotengoro. So at least you have, and our granola has like all the seeds.
Yes.
Again, with granola, you don't have to buy it ready-made. You can buy your oats separately and buy your nuts separately. Mix it the way you want. What I like to do with mine is to put a bit of honey so that it's sticky and then roast it in the oven. If you don't have that, just mix and store.
Cost-effective, eh?
Yes.
Cost-effective.
Just save.
Yes.
Look at that.
To make sure you save.
Granola, you save even 200.
Yes.
Buy the ingredients.
Yes.
Look at that. And you make large
quantities. And that's 200 we're saving.
This is like you are a full plate ala for the wageni. Everyone can just, with a toothpick, just pick
una,
one.
Ah, so does it present to you? Kama umedunga, because kwa umedunga.
Ili watu dunga. Yeah, because of your COVID.
Exactly.
So that's it.
Back to saving is boring. We have women who say, minimum save. I get a lot of DMs. I have this much amount. Where can I invest? That's what they tell us.
Okay. In terms of what now,
nime
what happens
nime here. Save.
No, not a kuboro ungeze.
Yeah. Na kuboro nime save. Okay. Kwa nime save 200 na 500. But pia na direction ya penyeza. Can you provide that information at the same time?
So what we do, even again now, the evaluators, Dada, is I think last time you come and you wambia do your financial fitness.
Yes,
that's what I come and tell you what you want to do.
Yeah.
What the options, you know, see, just to invest here, hook or offshore, if those things still exist and if they still make money.
Yeah.
And then pia ina depend with your unaitanga nini risk, how risk averse or risky you are. You know, sometimes me I can invest in something you won't invest in.
Yes.
Maybe. You know, shares you're like a pan. It's good for me.
I don't understand.
I don't understand. Let me just put in a wake up in a tub. So we get people who can advise you.
Yes.
So that it's the right investment for you.
Okay.
And even sometimes you can say, like if it's a business, maybe you shall save somewhere and you want to use it to start a business, we can advise you. And depending on where it is that you want to go. So there's, and I always say, it is customizable. And that's why Dada, I just can't come and show you, wow, this is what I can do for you. First, I understand you.
Then you know my need.
What are you going through? What is your need? We work together because we have a whole host of of solutions.
Okay. I was reading somewhere and people are asking me. Actually, I was advised by my fans.
Yeah.
And I was asking them about saving. And they told me, oh, Kit, I follow the 50-30-20 rule, which I researched about.
Mm-hmm.
It's about 50% your needs, 30% your wants, and 20% into savings.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But I was looking at it and I was thinking, it doesn't have to be like that. It's not cast on stones. Mm-hmm. You can compromise on the wants.
Because
sometimes they're not really...
It's not that you 50, you don't have to exactly be 50-30-20.
Yeah.
Again, and that's why I say, I go back, it's very individual. It is what you want to do, that money. Like now, if it's to save, Sichule, Magoha has said that
you open a
kujia. Instead of go save, should have opened a dad account where savings were. But so the question, you know, you can actually start, let's say it's saving towards that.
Okay.
You see, you have a goal. You know, we all have individual goals.
Yeah.
Now you say, if I have to save, kama ni 30k for next year, ili mtu ya ende, siju kama itakuwa third term, fourth term, I'm not sure in Jan.
Yeah.
Where do I start?
Okay.
Now you start saying, where do I cut back? What do I need to do so that by that time I can save slowly to reach that time for next year or for school? So those are the sort of things that it's very personal. But what we do is, we'll bring you people who'll talk to you. They give you options. They won't tell you, hey, go here and this. They'll tell you, this is what you can do with it. This is the sort of instruments you can, or things you can invest in. Depending on whether you see they're risky or not. Do that and savings, and we can provide you these savings products. So they'll tell you, they'll come and tell you that, but it will be you who will say, how do you want to use it? But for real, ladies, discipline. Like
that's
tell
her this COVID time, the discipline. I think that's difficult because how do you tell me who does not want to change schools for my child? I mean, in March, you had, you're paying school fees, maybe to a tune of 60,000 a term.
Yeah.
You know, that's manageable for many people.
Yes.
And then suddenly, here is COVID, you're out of work, and the only remaining spouse, if you're married, has had a pay cut. And honestly, Grace, Mr. Kikubadilisha mtoi wangu shule, come January, I don't want to change schools.
Yeah.
You know, that's crazy when you tell me save. Save for what? Why? Nikki, harafu,
and then now
what do I do with my child, you know? And I don't know, as we're having this discussion, I'm beginning to realize, you know, sometimes I think we press ourselves far too much to try and fit somewhere.
Into society.
You don't want to fit.
And I want to. COVID,
COVID, Kate, you want
at least for once you have an excuse to say that COVID. You really have a good COVID. Mimi kama sasa si kwenda Santorini kwa sababu ya zinaga pesa
una dole
basi kuna kitu kinaendelea COVID.
I think for many women and people that we've interacted with, you use up all your salary trying to keep up an image. Especially in chamas where you know you meet once a month, and last time tukikuja chama, Grace alikuja na tuviatu, tukangalia tukona nitwa backyard, nikamuliza ni how much ni 4,000. And I feel like I want to fit in so that each chama nimeingia, pia mimi wajue.
Ama last time ulienda sijunga wana viti za leather.
Wana viti za leather pia wenyewe. Alafu kaingia kitchen, watanikuta, watanipata. By the time wanakuja next time tukizunguka, they shall know. You know, that pressure for many women is real.
Yeah.
In as much as we don't talk about it, it is real.
Yeah.
Again, even the need to want to please our peers, when they come in, nilienda kwa Kate, akatu host, akatengeneza tu Apple Moons, akatubaya, vitu, nikangalia, nikaona, mkikuja kwangu mtanitambua, afadhali nikope. From mobile apps, I have like 5 apps I've borrowed from, and you can imagine that's already a liability.
I was reading somewhere, or was it a story, that a woman, akona so many loans, akona so many apps, baka the husband, with his salary, ameanza kujua na bank, baka office.
Okay. Because he's at the
he came back home one day, everything, hakuna kitu kwa nyumba. Kwa sababu ya easy kuchukua without a plan. And you're not borrowing for business. You're borrowing to keep up an image. Please, that one has to
And go. Can I say something? You've said something. You've both said two things that are so important. You said that one of fitting. You know, all of us want to fit in.
Yeah.
But you're not
fitting. And pressure you want to give a 90 years. But you're not going to
white kid.
So the first thing, and why I love Dada is, we'll get you in a room, tutakwambia the reality.
Yeah.
This is what happens. And so, but again, I say, everyone is Everyone has, is different.
Yeah.
But we shall equip you with the information.
Okay.
And we'll make you think through what it is you're doing.
Okay.
The women and the people we come, especially when you join the sessions and the webinars, we make people think.
Okay.
Not just, it's not today, and we make people see see the future, what it can be and what options exist.
Yeah.
As we're teaching even about business and record keeping. So that one, we work with you. Now, personal choice now is, now depending on how, whether we touch your heart and you realize, that's different.
Yeah.
But we want to equip you with that information. Father, you go knowing.
What are you doing?
You're
okay,
Mama. Now, on the...
I was also thinking, before I even continue, because as we've been telling you our shidas, and I was talking to my people online, of course, and we got one person, and we wanted her to come and tell you her experience. She was asking me, what is this data?
Okay.
You know, COVID also affected my business. And I thought it's okay if we bring her on board so that she can speak to other. What would you do? Uko peke yako. Tuko wengi. So, let's welcome our next guest to the show. Just introduce yourself. My name is Lucy Muli. I'm a medical wellness expert. I'm a consultant. I run a practice, a clinic with my colleagues. And we basically deal with health. And so COVID directly affected us. Because sisi ni wale watu, you will come to when there's a problem. You will come to when you're coughing.
Yeah.
You will come to when your child is unwell. So when COVID happened, sisi tulie have kufunga biashara.
Okay.
Because now you can't come at this point.
So you're going to
go on. Yes. So basically, we just do that. We do wellness business. I mean, wellness work. We do the medical checks. We run a clinic. We do surgical cases during the day.
Na watu ni ukweli watu waende hospitali.
My mom was sick. No, my mom said
ni hapo ni COVID.
Number one, the stigma is there. Number two, kila mtu anaogopa. In case I come to the hospital, that's where I contract the disease.
That's the other thing.
So for that reason we had to close down.
Okay.
When we had the first patient, patient zero, we had to close for 2 months. So we resumed work in May. End of May. So we had 2 months of paying rent, paying staff, because there's no way we were going to lay off people.
Yeah.
There's no way we were still going to not pay the suppliers who supply us with staff.
Yeah.
There's no way we were stopping to... And rent is not cheap. Business rent is not cheap.
So for you,
would you introduce Mbakajina?
Let me ask you.
Yes.
How are you able to stay afloat even after for those few months? Yes. That means you had made very good decisions prior. Yes, yes. It's always worse because we've always had advisors who've come to partner with us, advisors on business. So the small monies we had kept in our accounts is what ran us through. But again, there was also the fear of losing our staff. So what happened again, we had to renegotiate with most of them and tell them, you know what guys, nikubaya. So maybe you take a pay cut or you agree to be paid part of this money later. So it basically hit us, but there was some small amounts that we had here to keep us running for that period.
So this thing is actually real. It's like guys are actually losing
And you can imagine after every encounter you have to throw this equipment and outfit away.
Yes, you can't use it again.
You can't reuse it. It's just a one off. So in case nimekuja kukuona na ukakohoa vifanyi, alafu tukafanya hiyo swab and it turns out to be positive, there's no way I will risk her health by showing up to her bed wearing the same
place.
And they're not cheap.
And they're not cheap.
Wow.
So you can imagine that, and you have just resumed work, and may exhaust the savings, so you have to keep running. So we really had to reshuffle everything and look to reinvent other ways of just surviving.
Okay. Yeah. So Grace, when a dada like her comes to you, I've heard about dada by standing.
Yes.
This is how my business is. This is where we are. We were, and this is where we are now. What do you advise her?
That story, it's a tough one. There's something that she said that I caught. Lucy said you had savings. So you can already see, because of that culture and that advice, you can already see there, you can then go for a bit longer to try and figure out what's there. So for such business, the first thing we did for such businesses which had borrowed was, of course, to give them that period, period where they don't pay.
Yeah.
And just see, because no one was surviving during time. So that's the first thing. So the first thing you do is respond, because you have to help the businesses.
True.
Yeah. Then in April and May, we started having webinars with our partner, IFC.
Webinar when you're doing this.
Oh, sorry, webinar.
Seminar on computer. Virtually. Actually, we have a webinar. Kwisha, mimi. Where is that? Did you meet a pinya?
I know, webinar hotel.
Webinar.
Now, webinar in IIT. What's many people?
But it's not our reason.
We have a few
actually. Yeah, actually, it's just log into Zoom and you're like,
webinar.
Okay, so webinar.
And you know, no one teaches you how to do it.
No one. Yeah.
You figure out.
And people say, so, log into Zoom. Like Zoom,
So we had the online sessions for women, and we just said come. So with IFC, they actually did a program for us to show people, this is what has happened now. These are the things you need to do. They were even telling them the first, not again to respond, they were telling businesses first and foremost, exactly what you did, Lucy. Where can you cut back just to survive? Is it your staff? Is it number two? Ushambia suppliers. Have you told your suppliers? Have you talked to your staff to let them know what is happening? Have you seen where the other opportunity?
Stop assuming. Communicate.
Number three. Can you take this thing online? How will you operate in a lean? So those people broke it down for businesses, saying the second thing you can never stop doing is keeping your records, because those ones are the ones that are going to save you. Sikuya Bank. Keep the records, and the most important that they said, keep talking to your bank. You know, sometimes unangalia simu ya bank unasema it's COVID. So speak to your bank. Tell them what you're going through.
Did you consider maybe approaching a financial institution? Yes, a kuwa sediana pesa
across. Yes and no. Yes, number one, if you've been working with them, partnering, and your stakeholders, of course you have a relationship, so you're likely to benefit from that. So kuna wenye wali tusaidia, kuna wenye wali hold some of the facilities that we are also paying. They had to be very lenient with us, and because we had kept a record of just not taking money from them and running away, it's a consistent way of, you know, keeping paying off the small loan, topping up every month. So for that reason, they were very lenient. They were able to allow us to just take a small rest in that period of paying. The other thing is also, we were a bit scared, and we took a back step when it came to borrowing loans, because again, number loan enough business hijack. How are you going to pay? You do not know when you guys will go back to normalcy. So before normalcy resumes again, you don't want to bank on what you don't have.
So that you have had that decrease in borrowing.
And we actually saw it. And you're very right. So a lot of like what we did is give that rest and things like that. But also, even when somebody comes for the loan, and we always say, so the loan may be available. And it's interesting that you took that that element of let's just first stop, which is a sensible idea. Because you first stop, take a step back, move on your plan, you just see what is happening here. But more importantly, and what I read from is the reason when you're taking the loan, the reason for doing it, they stuck to it.
Okay.
So, and you will say, my mobile apps, they're not necessarily, the lending apps, they're not bad. Lakini, when people take them, what are you doing with
it? What are you doing?
Are you taking a loan to build, or are you taking a loan to build something, or are you taking a loan to do my things, to eat? It's two very, very distinct things.
What's your problem?
That is why, you know, people are, do I need a loan for business? Yes, there'll be a point. You know, the business needs a loan. Unanza business, you probably borrow from Nizema Hazo, family, friends, you may save for a while so you can start. But it will reach a point you want to scale.
Yeah.
So you're gonna plan. And then maybe the bank will let you borrow over the over a certain period, okay. Use it for that only.
Okay.
Use it for that reason only. Send to Maldives.
Okay. Sit in the Maldives. Now you guys have made it so simple, such that long back time we kwa loan below na zungusho.
Where?
Tafuta chief aike star.
Signature sabu. Sabu chief. Kwanza mpaka ulikuwa unajua mimi nimeitwa kwa ofisi ya vika.
No,
please no. Ya kanisa. Enda usaini tu jua wewe. Yeah, when you're faithful kwa kanisa. Alafu kifika kwa kanisa kitu ya kwanza ni unatoanga taifa. Kama hautoi hiyo aloo utaimba.
I think the rest has put it into perspective and akasema your credit history, whether you are banking with Stanbic before or not, wataangalia vile umekuwa ukibank, umekuwa ukilipa nini zako on time, so that you're able to get a loan.
And then you get even sasa, ukiwa existing, an existing customer, existing dada, hata ukienda wa app, if you're an individual, maybe you are you're employed or your account is a sole account or even trading. Maybe you're just a trading account or sole proprietor. Ukienda app kwa app leo, utaona. We are calling it cash advance.
Okay.
If you are existing customer, go in, utafuna.
To this data initiative. In case nichukue business, I mean loan for my business, because I'm a dada, am I likely to get benefits that I won't get from another account? Like I have a normal savings account, na niko na dada account. What distincts, what creates a difference between these two? Kuna leniency when it comes to the interest rates, the payment rate. For this.
So when we were talking to the women, so the interest rate they were saying is not a big deal. They were saying it's fine. If you don't give me, I would really like a better rate.
Yes.
However, just let's start by you saying unaweza nipatia do. First and foremost, do I qualify? So that's the first thing. Number two is, so one, as I said, is the account with the savings to encourage that.
Okay.
Number three, with the other accounts that we have, we don't have these other value-added services, the advice, the ability to have access to connections, to mentors, to people you can talk to, the ability to have access to
markets.
Yes. As in, you can tell us, we can partner with you today, Lucy, and we say, partner on dada, we say, how do we partner with your clinic? We work together, pengine tupatie dada's discount, maybe you give them X percent discount, we bring them to you. But you see, already we are working with our customer, we work with you as a customer, and we help you get the customers through dada.
Okay.
So that way, that is something that we've done specifically around dada. And Pia, and I don't know if you watched the other episodes, those insurance and everything, there's a bundled insurance there.
Okay.
So, and it even starts $1,300 a month.
Yeah.
Or even, you know, and you cover home.
Yes.
Funeral, life, cover. Yes. And so we realized women worry about medical. So we bundled it. We made it affordable. We have four different four in one with four different prices depending on what you can afford. That was a specific request from the women.
Yes.
Okay. So those are some of the things, but there's a lot. There's actually quite a bit, and we'll you know, if you come, we can talk more around what will suit you. What will suit you? Because even now we can talk around, as I was saying, if you've been with us, how do we help you?
Okay.
We have this 3-month revolving facility that you don't need security.
Exactly.
Can we work together on it? What are your needs?
Yeah,
so we work with you. And we normally say, the more you bank through us, the more you do your transactions through us, the more we know you, the more we are able to support you.
Unajenga CV yako.
CV.
That is
awesome.
Na kama biashara yangu ni different na ya Kate. For instance, now I run a clinic. Probably Kate doesn't do that business. She's in another business. Do we qualify for the same loan, or do you look at the business and whatever you offer is varied?
It's personalized.
It's personalized.
Yes.
Because we can say generally this is what the role does. Like the three of you have different needs.
Yeah.
Your businesses are different.
Yes.
Maybe some businesses receive cash up front, some 6 months people take to pay them. So we personalize for you.
Okay.
But we have generally what the features are. But when we come to speak to you, it'll be you. You probably have the same type of loan, but your terms are very different.
Okay.
Because your businesses are different.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wasanii lazima washughulikiwe. Wasanii inabidi tushughulikiwe. Ninatetea wasanii. Yes.
It's not been easy. And now for us content creators and actors,
it's difficult.
When we walk into these financial institutions, I think ile tu unajua
mentality.
What would have so what's your
song? Did you sing? That's a song. What song?
Many career singing, acting.
What else?
And sometimes you like, what else?
What else?
How much do you make?
Do you mean your hobby? It becomes really hard, but I think we should talk. There are some guys I think I should introduce you to. They're actually doing something around that and looking at artists and how to support. I would love for them to go on Kileshe. Specifically, there was something that we were trying to put together because we realized it's a very underserved. Underserved. And not that's even just under dada, but I think it's something we should discuss.
Okay.
And we can get the guys to.
But as a dada and I'm an artist, I mean, I'm sure there's a package that can fit.
Yes.
Be personalized for us.
Exactly.
So, kidding as we go on, so that we don't serve our guests vitu za kuanyonga. So, I want us to do a mocktail.
Number two, I'm going to go to the house.
So we have tunatengezana nilikuwa nimekuambia kabla tuanze show
nini mint pineid
mint pineid
mocktail so lakini kama nikinunua kwa supermarket naweza rusha kitu
nini unanunua kwa supermarket
kwa sasa cocktail
hakuna kurusha
kama kitu kama ram
hii sasa sisi kwanza tuongee biashara
hata daktari anasema kidogo for the stock out ndio daktari si kidogo nimua
inaosha tumbo kidogo
hiyo
ni nini naweza kuenda surapo kwa kabla
you know
inaosha alafu kana
unasema inaonyesha corona hiyo
but wait don't take alcohol for corona
yes it doesn't no kuja tu sanitizer
si tueleze procedure
si nilikuwa tunaweka soda za doza
pineapples are good for you dadas.
Very good.
Yes. We will have that it's discussion
in our
wellness.
It's a dada fruit.
It's a dada fruit.
So I'll just do a couple of mint sprigs. We'll use the rest for...
Mint leaves.
Yes, okay. Sprigs.
Yeah? Mint leaves. Mint. Zile, zile nukaka rob.
Okay.
Zile nukaka rob.
Okay, come on.
Mint. Would you like yours with sparkling water? Soda.
Wacha niwaambie story ya sparkling water. Sasa nilienda kwa hoteli siku moja. Sasa nikaonana. Nikaulizwa, "Would you want plain water, sparkling water?" Mimi nijikuta nikiitisha plain water, sparkling. Kwa nikamwambia, "Una meza ni kama maji niosha so."
By the way,
so
thank you.
She's an acquired taste.
So that was sparkling water.
Hey, you might as well go to a well and just
it's bad. Drink from where you
come. Ama kwa osha niende tu kunywa hiyo.
And
that's
a soda.
And you make a sparkling water kidogo. Na soda kidogo.
You want to me a soda.
Soda do you make a soda?
But that's good for the stomach. It's sparkling. It's good
for sparkling.
Yeah, I'm telling you. Those are wants. Those are not needs. It's a dada, it's a dada thing.
But it's not like at everyday water.
Oh.
At kila saa
asubuhi. Oh, serious.
Sparkling.
Yeah.
Simone sparkling.
Oh, kuna watu wa kwa hivyo na
jua. You'll start sparkling
from your investment.
Yes.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
So that you can
make. Na plain water ime boy.
Yeah.
You know?
So, as you... What is it called?
So, we combine.
Just combine them.
This is good to go.
I have this for you.
This is good.
Eco safe. And by the way, we wash our hands before we start.
Yes.
And we wash all our fruits. Now, to comments. They didn't wash their hands.
Like hashtag COVID manenos.
Yes.
Hashtag COVID manenos.
Can you add ice when you blend it?
Yes, you can. If you like your stuff really, really cold.
And this is also good for babies, eh?
Yes.
I mean, kids at home.
Very, very healthy.
Aki, please. Ebu,
as we continue with the discussion.
As we continue. Wakitafuna. Let's continue with this. So, hii kitu inakani kama inanitisha ram.
Kate, tuseme hivi. Ram, utakunywa. Sio leo.
Ninasema, si wageni wanaweza kuwa wanakunywa ram. Hata, as in, you can.
Like, you can.
When you're having a dada webinar.
Let's say this. I think it's called a mock cocktail because it's a cocktail, but it's a mock of what a real cocktail should be. Because a cocktail
it is mocking a cocktail.
Yeah, it's mocking a cocktail.
Oh,
that's why it's a mocktail.
Okay, me, I don't want to be mocked.
You don't want to be mocked. Nah-uh. So next time when we're making it, we'll make sure that our dadas actually
when
we
have our beginners.
Yes,
please.
We will do a bit of rum.
But when
that.
You add rum, it becomes what is it called? That pineapple.
Minty peanut.
No.
It's
the cocktail that has pineapple.
Yes.
Mm. Pina colada.
Oh. Pina colada.
It becomes a pina. Niye leke mimi nafugua mhoti mkahawa. It's fine. A pina.
Ndiyo huyu grace hapa atakusaidia.
Mama meet pine to help pina colada. That's a business idea nitakujia loan. I have improved my saving culture. Mm. Saving culture.
Yes.
Saving culture. Okay? Umetafuna.
Sana.
A spirit of health
atujeka sukari.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
Wacha nionje na hii yangu. Umebakisha?
Iko.
Niliosha. Ijaosha leo. Ni hapa na the glass ya. Wacha ni waonje. Me I'm for testing. See, kesa na spirit and I don't take a lot. We. It's still wanting rum.
It's a good thing. So if you serve this in your chama, believe me, you make a statement, yeah? So you can give this to our guests.
Thank you.
Yes, you give that
na
to our guests.
Mtu ashikaji glass hapa kama
jam.
Oh, thank you.
See, ime separate so beautiful.
Oh, yes, that's awesome.
It will come out as I'm seeing. It will still come out as you're sipping, and that's good.
Well, that's good. Okay.
So, what is the
COVID? No, you're good. Okay. So,
I wanted to know something.
Smiley, me fika huko hapa. Welcome. Yeah. Oh, you beautiful today. My friend.
Wakati wa kulipa?
Ukichana? Grace na hii nyole yake sasa hii imesimama.
Hapo job kwa kabla.
Amekutia rich.
Hata high heels.
High heels. Where high heels? Na kwambia.
Sasa hizo hata smile. Hata wezi ambiwa ni hata smile.
Ati tukua kitchen hapa pa.
Na nani?
Na likunja juicy yetu kidogo.
Sorry.
What are some of those hidden costs? Like, mimi nishaenda kuchukua loan aki ya 300. Niliombe karibu 150. Nilikatwa vitu nishiba. Alafu anakuambia, "Yeah, I know you asked for 300. Nimetolewa. Nilienda home na sijui almost 180. Nikashindwa.
What does happen?
Yeah, what happens?
What are hizo terms and conditions in your sisomi?
Terms and conditions. So what happened is a lot of people had that experience.
Okay.
So as banks, we are required to tell you all costs. Before you take the loan. Tukwambia sasa, the lawyer will be X. There's a tax element. Then insurance, you know those two things, insurance, legal, they
all
come.
There's tax on the loan.
There's, no, actually not tax at that point, but insurance, because all loans,
yes,
you find a lot
insurance.
Of
yes.
Insurance. Yeah. There's probably a legal fee that's under there.
Oh,
if you're buying a house, there'll
be different legal fee.
Yeah, there's your legal fee. Sana your
depending
legal
on
fee.
The loan, you'll find those costs. We are required by law to kwambia what all those costs are up front.
Okay.
So that siwezi kuja, even that one-off fee, you know sometimes they never say that one-off, you say it. So that the person knows everything that they are paying for.
Okay.
So okay, na home na hiyo 180, at least unajua, okay, this next time tell me is 500, so that I go with the 300, something, you know.
Oh yeah,
so you
have
making sure.
So you get very disappointed.
Yes.
But I want the 300, okay, then you can take 400, so that it covers this cost. You become so confused. It can be
it
confusing.
Can be, and also just, especially for women, mob things, this kid's booming, she's like, aye. So you just say, so, and we found that women do it, then they get a bit intimidated. We are funny, we get intimidated when we enter a banking hall. Apparently it happens.
Yeah.
So, and we just sign, because a person is saying, ati, I want, okay, I'll just sign. But women have become very brave now. Even some women we find, they don't make the decision that day.
Yeah.
Telling
what are you doing now?
I'm telling you. So now you'll always know how much you're paying upfront from that loan.
Okay.
Every cost that will be there, plus atakwambia how much per month that you're supposed to pay and you expect, at least so that you know that you're expecting. Mm. So those days of when the 300 then it comes on 20, the regulation requires us to tell you.
All right. So vile umetuambia for us to prepare our businesses for take loans, lazima tukuwe na good records.
please girls, please keep records. And also, even like ukipata do, wherever it is, and you have your, it was for your business, petition.
Kwa bank
kwanza. Just pitisha kwa bank. Alafu, so have those records.
Okay.
Have statements. Ata kama maybe your that business is through your SACCO. You know, that's still a, you know, if you're taking it through a SACCO, it's fine. If you're taking your biashara, some people have never really gotten a bank account. But you can see kwa chama, because the chama has financial records, wakuna books, and normally we'll prefer if those books ziko electronic. You know, that now kuna apps, if you're going to be doing one, to enable you manage the finances of the chama electronically, those are better. Always keep records. Always. Alafu, discipline ya do. In fact, they normally say, ata uanze first ujilipe. Let's be honest.
Aki, hapo wako
ujilipe.
Jilipe. Jilipe.
Na ujilipe salary na nini.
Salary.
In a make sense. Kwa sababu, do you know what they say? Because uitoe, yes. Look at your lifestyle na utoe. What do you need to do? Survive on.
Okay.
Pay yourself. Because, ukianza kutumia do. Let me tell you how it is. Ukianza kutumia do ya biashara. Without just speaking there. You know, it's like robbing the company.
True.
I've robbed
many. I'm a recovering
It's like robbing directors. Because you're not taking your salary. Instead, you're picking off either the profits or whatever.
Wow.
That thing is very important. Keep records. Pay yourself if you have to. Maintain that discipline. Don't mix.
Okay.
Don't mix the cash. And that's why it's important to pay yourself. So usi mix. Mix.
You know, that's very important.
Yes.
Because I have... As an influencer, which is my business now, and a content creator, kitambo like ni kwa nabia client tuma do kwa account yangu.
Thank
you. So the same account as my personal.
Yes.
We have worked together.
Yeah.
Kwa nini sasa nini lienda wapi?
Mimi
nilienda.
Exactly.
I saw a bag. Ukirudi you are like, which was my money, which was
yours. You're not able to locate and record.
What is it that you use it for? And the important thing with paying yourself is, wajua utakap. You cap your expenditure to meet that salary. See, like, it's a salary you're paying yourself.
Yeah.
It's so important. Very hard, but very important.
Wow. So what you're trying to say, Grace, is that a Dada account is basically just a business account.
It's actually Dada is not an account
at all.
It's a proposition. Yeah. It is a lifestyle. Network. It is a community of women. It's a network.
Okay.
It's a place where we want you to come in and get not just a bank account and a savings account and a loan. There is a lot more. The three of you will connect. The three of you can come and contract with the bank for business. You can contract with each other for business. These may be your future customers and vice versa. So that is a place where you bring women together to help and grow one another.
Okay.
It's about growing the community. It's not an account.
I have an account at Stambing and I'm a dada.
Because you belong to this community of women. So
what we're working on is to give you the ability to connect with each other without actually physically meeting. So that's what we're working on. Because it's important. Even you urge each other in business. You can find, you know, you tell people ngangana tu. And even maybe because of you or because not we don't, you know, we don't listen to advice from everyone, but maybe I'll find somebody I like and I'll be okay. Lucy saved, okay, even me, then I'll just try. Because you probably admire and you've seen that person and admire. That is what Dada is about. It's actually
more than an account.
For me now, it's much easier if someone approaches me and I'm like, I'd love to dress you. I'm a Dada and I'm
trying
to
grow my business. Yes.
It makes me feel
thank you.
I love that.
Can you imagine him supporting each other in business because you're Dadas? That's the first place. Imagine the first place you go to. So that's what we want to build.
Okay.
We've started, but we have a long way. We have a lot we want to do.
Please,
for women.
Please, if you're a Dada, please, and you have your business, no nasikia imekwama, talk to me in my DM. I will post for you for free.
Yes.
Dada to Dada.
I had another question. So I started my small business. I'm still here after COVID and I'm still trying. I have my clients. We've talked a lot about saving. We've talked a lot about borrowing. Must I borrow to keep my business afloat? Are there other ways other than me getting into that debt? You know, how else do I keep myself afloat?
I only say you don't need to borrow to start a business. In fact, you don't need to borrow to run your business. Because as I was saying, you get from various places. Maybe you save.
Yes.
Maybe you you took from family, friends, the chama, the chama I gave you. So when you, I think the thing I always say is to scale, to grow to where you want to go, you probably will need funding of some sort. And we always say, if you have a business plan, if you're very clear, you've reached that point and you say, Sasa, it is time for me to catapult. Oh, yeah. You come to the bank and show me, this is my plan, this is my history, this is how I've been doing my business, this is how I started it. And then you say, this is the plan, this is where I want to go.
Yes.
You show the bank what it is, your aspiration is, and where, you know, you just to show that I know the reason I'm scaling is because I know what I'm going for.
Yeah.
That is, and that's why I say it's never bad to take a loan, because you'll need it. You will need that boost. Yes. You know, you need that boost to take you, because you can continue there here, chasing chini ya maji, but you need that, you want to go places.
Exactly.
So when you need that boost, it is not bad to borrow, but be sure why you're borrowing.
Okay.
Use it for that reason, not for any other reason. Again, always make sure records, money comes in, into the account, and what I always say, always talk to your bank. That business plan, guys, who had business plans February? You had this. We saw customers. They had plans. They knew 2020.
Hey,
this is
the year.
This is the year.
At everyone, 2020 is my year.
Yes. It is my year.
Yes.
Now people are saying, Yende. And they knew. Yeah. They had great plans. But they, it, you know, because of the situation, you just find, hey, and you've taken the debt.
Yeah.
Always talk to your bank. Always
even,
talk to your bank.
The biggest, even the biggest millionaires have
Yes.
Na ni mzuri juu kiare pia wanapatianga relief.
Kama kuna kuna relief kata. Hapo nao ni
true. Talk to your bank. Okay, you know, you're having a hard time. Like the way you did.
Yes.
Talk to your bank.
There's one other question I'd want to ask, I think, for many people. I have debts across all mobile apps. Uko na 2K yapa, 3, 10, 6.
Mina wambia, ah, mwema ito, kasa na wangu mia. Pay that loan, 2,000. Kwa kisha wakambia, please pay.
Because the threat is not
going to be here.
They
even
tell you we are coming to your home and they never arrive. Anyway, so you have all these loans. And you even have probably a SACCO loan. And then now I have joined the Dada Network. And honestly, all I want is for me to get back to a place where I can start. You know, just pay. You know, like pay off all these things. Do you help me on the journey to repaying and reclaiming? Let me just call it reclaiming my life and my financial freedom. You know, nimeomba, nikaomba, nikaomba. Just getting my credit together and telling you I am employed. My salary is 55,000 net. My loans, kwanza za apps, oh, increase. Ndiyo hizi zote ni kuandikia. Hata CFC nilikuwa nimekopa kadogo. Nilikuwa na kamia na 20. Ndiyo haka. Sako, nilikuwa na kengine, nilikuwa nimechukua.
Kuzi yuko kwa hivyo. Yagi ni mkula kwa kwa ya
nini. But,
we are here. So where are we at with this borrowings?
That one, you know, when we're looking at customers, they start in things for those days. You know, lately we look at behavior and ati, guys know ati, how often you call your mom, ati vile naandika determines whether you're on inye.
Come on,
you're
close.
Yeah, whether you're close. This one can run away. Character is big. Character is big of the person borrowing. So I want to understand why were you taking just
happy.
Now tell the truth.
What did you do with it?
And then very important, because now I'll say why. The first thing I'll ask myself is, why didn't you pay? What did you take it for? And things like that. This is your salary? Okay. Show me first. Be honest and say, this is what is outstanding.
Yes.
Okay. I will probably have, because now character is very important, because I need to know, will this person pay? Will probably be very, we can extend to you, because maybe we'll say your repayment is from your salary, but we will be very, a bit, no, I don't say harsh, but we will really really control it.
Yes.
But ladies, I want to assure you, character and discipline around money, when it comes to financial institutions, will be very important. And so to pay off that debt, so we can work with you.
Okay.
But we will curtail you kiasi to make sure that you pay off what is there. Because even we'll be using that. We'll be using that to see, can we lend to this?
In case I take a loan with you guys, maybe I request for a million. Alafu my business doesn't thrive as expected. Kukwena 2 months where I'm unable to pay. I've reached out to you. Is this something that I'll pay a penalty for later?
Mm. Okay.
Yes.
You know, it's so funny. Thank you for raising it. Mm. With Dada, we are giving, we're calling it a repayment holiday.
Okay.
Within 1 year.
Okay.
Within a calendar. Oh, yes,
please. Pack up peanut butter. Okay.
So we have said within a calendar year we will allow Dada to apply and say this month siwezi.
Okay.
Without a penalty.
Okay.
So 1 month in a calendar year, yeah, you can apply for that repayment.
All right.
For that holiday.
Very, very okay.
Just if you're feeling it's too much.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah. So wow, we're giving it once. Mm. We're doing a repayment holiday in a calendar. Mm. Yeah, especially for long, for where you've taken a loan of maybe it was 1 year.
Okay.
Mm. So we are doing that quite a bit.
Wow,
we're doing that quite a bit when it comes. And that's for Dada.
Okay.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
I think we've gotten so much today.
Kusev.
How do you feel?
Oh, awesome.
Informed?
Yeah, very informed.
Encouraged?
Kunaka relief. Najwa hizi ya sayezi dai.
Kunaka relief. Kunaka relief. Kunaka
relief. Hizi
na kina nani.
Madada.
Hai, madada. Yes? My guys. Ladies, dadas.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Awesome.
We dare to aspire.
Dare to achieve.
Thank you so much, Grace.
Thank
once
you.
Again.
Thank
Annie,
you.
It's been Annie Naskia like, oh, we shouldn't end this. We should continue. We feel reborn. So guys, I hope you are noting down everything Grace is telling us. I hope you're encouraged by Muli's story here. I hope you've been encouraged. Faith, thank you for your is it
Lazare? Faith is also to Apple Moons no mekula. Sasa hata kuna za wageni but tutawatengenezea zao.
Tutawatengenezea. Wow, guys. I mean, hey, it's been quite
It has.
And beautiful journey. Yes. The last 4 weeks have been
fun.
I know you guys are feeling it. Grace, thank you so much.
Karibu sana.
To you and to the other gentlemen, the experts. Yani mume come through. We feel better. We feel empowered. We feel encouraged.
Really.
Yani we are dadas. Cheers. We dare to aspire.
Dare to achieve.
Cheers. Wow. So guys, I hope you're noting. I hope mnasikiza, I hope mnanamkitu. Please keep engaging. Let us know. Come on, maswali mo. Let's keep talking. See ati that sasa tumemaliza ati atutonge about Dada tena. No, no. We keep engaging and we keep talking.
Mm-hmm.
So, thank you guys. Thank you. Watch, share, subscribe to all Dadas. Shosho, ma'am, sister, you know.
Water.
We are here for you. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, Faith.
For your moons.
Yes, apple moons.
Yes, and your witches, crafts,
pine it.
And next year, cocktail.
Sasa basi tutajaribu. Next year, tutafanya ka cocktail.
Sasa umerikrutu watu wa kuniharas.
Yeah.
Okay, bye guys. Thank you.